We begin with breaking news tonight. You're hearing right now, first on Denver 7, a high-ranking Aurora Public School administrator has been arrested for bringing a gun onto school grounds.
Contact 7 Chief Investigator Tony Kovaleski breaking that story tonight. And Tony, you have sources telling you he made threats as well.
Yeah, Jessica Shannon, this is breaking just within the last hour. Significant information. We're told a dean from a metro area school brought a gun on campus. He told a high-ranking administrator on that campus that he planned to hurt others on the campus. He was arrested yesterday. We have the name of that administrator right now. His name is Tushar Ray. He was placed under arrest. He now faces charges of weapon possession on school grounds, carrying a concealed weapon. He's facing a $200,000 bond. We're talking about Aurora West College Preparatory Academy in the Aurora Public School District. Again, breaking just within the last hour, a school administrator brought a gun on campus yesterday, made threats to a high-ranking school administrator that he was going to hurt others. The arrest took place, and he's now behind bars with a $200,000 bond.
So, and I know this is still happening. What about, have the student body, have the parents been notified what's going
on here? Well, and that's troubling at this point. We have contacted the Aurora Public School District. This is a district that has a history of not informing parents about critical arrests. We did a series of reports last year about keeping parents in the dark. Tonight, we are told parents have not been told. Students were not notified. We've put calls out to the communications department at the Aurora Public School District, waiting to get responses. But what we're told at this point is parents were kept in the dark in the Aurora Public School
District. All right, sharp work, Tony Kovaleski.
Yes.
More to come on that.
We'll see you later.
More 10.
All right.